In this video, I am going to demonstrate sending an email using a Microsoft Dynamics 365 template inside Outlook. We go to More Commands, Insert, Add Template. We then confirm the regarding record and click on Select. We then browse and find the template that we want to use. We select the template and click on Add to Email. The text of the email, including data pulled from our Dynamics 365 record, has been inserted into the email. From here, we can edit the email and then we send the email as previously.